Good morning, children. Welcome to our maths class. Today we are going to write a activity book. So all of you take out your activity book. Page number 23 and 24. What are these? Here our symbol is there now. What is the symbol? Plus. Plus means what we have to do? Addition. Plus means we have to do the addition. So, we always start the addition from the right side. What are these two numbers? 4 plus 6. What is the below number here? 6. So, all of you take out your 6 fingers. Count after 4. 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That means, here we have to write 0 and write on the top of the next number. Now look here, children. 3 plus 1, how much? 3 plus 1, 4 plus 3. 4 plus 3, 5, 6, 7. You have to take the below number figures. Next, 5 plus 2, how much? Take away 5 fingers. 2 of the contact one. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. Okay, children. What is the next number? 6 plus 7. 6 and 7. Take out your 7 fingers. 6 of the count everyone. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13. Here you have to write 3 and write here 1. 8 plus 1, how much? 8 plus 1, 9. Now we have to open here 9 fingers. 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Here you have to write 8. Here 1. 1 plus 1 how much? 2. Plus 3? Very good. 5. And you have to write on the line only. Number below number you have to write. Number below number. Okay, children. See the next one. 9 plus 4, how much? Take out your 9 fingers. 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13. 13. Already we completed, no? So you have to do fast. 1 plus 1, how much? 2. And here 0. 0 means nothing. 0 means nothing. So you have to write 2 here. Next, 5 plus 7, how much? Take out your 7 fingers. 5 after 4, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There is no number now. So you have to write 12 here only. You have to write 12 there only. Okay, see the next number. 6 plus 8. 6 plus 8 how much? Take out your 8 fingers. 6 after counted. 6 after count. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 means here you have to write 4 and 1 there. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 4, 7. 3 plus 4, 7. Now, 3 plus 1. 3 plus 1, 4. Okay, children. Write everyone, write fast. Next one. 3 plus 1, how much? 3 plus 1, number below you have to write number below number. 4. 5 plus 7. That means you have to take out your 7 fingers. Count 5 after. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 means here write 2 and here 1. 2 plus 1, 3 plus 1, 4. Okay, children. See the next number. 9 plus 7. How many fingers you have to take now? Very good. 7 fingers. 9 after counted. 9 after counted. Everyone. 9 after 10. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 16. Right here 6. Here 1. 3 plus 1. 3 plus 1 equal to 4. Next, 5 plus 1, how much? 5 plus 1 equal to 6. 5 plus 1 equal to 6. Copy the sums fast, children. Okay. And remaining sums you have to do as homework. Okay? You have to do homework, remaining sums at your home. Okay. Come to next one. What is the symbol? This is minus. Minus means you have to do the subtraction. Minus means what you have to do? We have to do subtraction. So remaining sums you have to do homework, children. Okay, next. I am telling next subtraction. Okay, don't confuse. Now look here. In subtraction, upper number is always bigger than the smaller number. Bigger than the below number. Look here, what is this number? 7. And what is the upper number? Upper number is 6 and below number is 7. But here, 7 is bigger than the 6. 7 is bigger than the 6. Once look here, how many fingers? 6 fingers. Can't we subtract 7 from these 6 fingers? No, we can't subtract. Why? Because 6 is smaller now. Then what we have to do? We have to take borrow. We have to take borrow from the next number. That means 4 becomes 3 and this 6 becomes 16. 6 becomes 16. Now 16 is bigger than the 7, no? Now how? What do you do now? You have to count the number from 7 to 16. From below number to upper number you have to count. Okay? In subtraction you have to count from below number to upper number. Below number to upper number. This one is 7, no? Now we have to count up to 16. 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 and 16. Up to 16 we have to count. That means what is the answer? Very good children. What is the answer? 9. What is the answer? 9. Now, here 3 is there, here 3 is there. 3 minus 3, very good. 3 minus 3, 0. 3 minus 3, 0. Next, 2 minus 1. 2 minus 1. 1 only, no? 1. Okay. Now, see here. 7 and this one, 5. 7, 5. So, count after 5, after 5, up to 7. 5 after 6, 7. 6, 7. Here also same numbers are there, no? So write here 2. Number below number you have to write. Next 6 minus 3. 3 after count. 3 after count. 4, 5, 6. 6 means how many fingers? 3 fingers. What is the answer? 322. Next, look here. Next one. Come to next one. 8 minus 9. 9 is bigger than the 8. So here what we have to do? We have to take borrow. 8 becomes 18. 8 becomes 18. Now count after 9 to 18. 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Totally how many fingers? 9 fingers. Totally how many fingers? 9 fingers. 18 and 6 becomes 5, no? Oh, sorry. Here? What is the answer? 9. What is the answer? 9. Now 4 minus 2. 4 minus 2. 2 after 3, 4. Like this only you have to do. 3 after, okay, 2 after 3, 4. 4. 2 after 3, 4. That means 2 fingers. That means 2 fingers. Okay, children? 2 fingers. Okay, next. 8 minus 4. 8 minus 4, we have to count after 4. 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8. 4 fingers. Answer is 4. Answer is 4. See the next one. Again here, 8 minus 9. 8 minus 9 means we have to take borrow from the next number. 8 becomes 80. 8 becomes 80. 6 becomes 5. Now, 18 minus 9. That means count 9 after up to 18, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Totally how many fingers? 9 fingers. 5 minus 5. Very good. 5 minus 5, 0. Now 6 minus 4. 4 after count, 5, 6. 5, 6 means Okay, next one. See the next sum. 6 and 8. Here we have to take again borrow. That means 6 becomes 16. 2 becomes 1. 8 have come. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 and 16. Totally how many fingers? 8 fingers. Answer is 8. Now, 1 is less than no? 1 is lesser than 2. Then again we have to take borrow from the next number. 9 becomes 8. 1 becomes 11. 1 becomes 11. Now count from 2 after up to 11. 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Totally 9 fingers. Totally 9 fingers. Right answer here 9. Okay children, next. 8 minus 8. 6 after count. 7, 8. 7 and 8. That means 2. Next. 5 minus 8. Again you have to take borrow. That means 5 becomes 15. 3 becomes 2. 3 becomes 2. Now count up 8 after up to 15. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. That means 7. 2 and 6. Again you have to take borrow. 2 becomes 12. 8 becomes 7. 6 after count. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. What is the answer? 6. Next. 3 and 7. 3 after count. 4, 5, 6, 7. That means 4. Answer is 4. And write on the line. Number below number. Everyone write number below number. Copy the sums children fast. Okay children. Turn the next page. Page number 24. What is this symbol? Into means multiplication. So here what we have to do? We have to do the multiplications. Okay? We have to do the multiplications. Now see here. 6 threes are how much children? 6 threes are 18. 18 means here you have to write 8 and 1 above the 3. 1 above the 3. Now 6 threes are how much? 6 threes are 8. 18 plus 1? 9. 6 1 is 6 plus 1 equal to 7. This is one way. Any number here we multiply with 1, same number comes now and very easy table now. 1 3 is 3. 1 1 is 1 9 is 9. Same number now. Next, 7 3. 7 8 is how much? 7 8 is 56. 7 8 is Sorry, here you have to write 5. 7, 5 is 35. And you have to add 5. 35 after 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Here you have to write 4. 7 2 is 14 plus 4. 15, 16, 17, 18. Okay? Come to the next one. 9 to 8. 9, 9 is 81. 9 zeros are? So any number multiplied with 0, answer is 0 only. 9 zeros are 0 plus 8. Very good. 8. 9 ones are? 9 ones are? 9. Okay, children. 4 sevens are how much? 4 sevens are 28. Here write 8, 2. 4 nines are 36 plus 2. 37, 38. 4 fours are 16 plus 3, 17, 18, 19. Okay. See the last one. Fifth day. 5 fours are 20. And 5 twos are 10 plus 2, how much? 12. 5 threes are 15 plus 1 equal to 16. Okay children, copy the sums. And remaining sums you have to do as homework. Remaining sums, homework.
Look here, children. Write the odd number on the left side of the page, even number on the right side of the page. See here, books are there. Here we have to write odd number left side. That means this side, odd numbers. Here we have to write even numbers. Even numbers from the right side. That means pencil pattukuntaru kada, at veku. Okay, children. How many? Okay, first see the first one. 16 is a odd number or even number? 16 is even number. So you have to write here even number. 16, 75, odd number. 2, 4, 6, 7, 8 are even numbers. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 are odd numbers. 20. The last one is 0 now. It is even number. 41. Odd number. 105. What is the last number? 5. So this is odd. 98. 8. See how are I can write like that only, children. 54, 23. 54 is even number. 23 is odd number. One small line is there, no? Next, 36. 6 is even number. 58 also even number, no? So you have to write in next book. 58. 89, odd number. 67 also odd number. 595 0, last number is 0, so it is an even number. 95 means 5 is odd number. The last one, 150 is odd number. 150 is even number. 77 is odd number. 150 even number. 150 is even number. So, on the right side numbers are even numbers and left side numbers are odd numbers. Complete this page, children. Okay? Okay, children, we will meet again in the next class. Have a nice day.